If a bee is affected by what comes out of a deck phone, it will most definitely be affected by what comes out of a mobile phone mast. And with 4 billion mobile phone users around the world, all of a sudden, there are an awful lot of mobile phone masts. The bee's magnetic sense allows it to navigate using the magnetic lines of the Earth, an ability it has spent millions of years fine-tuning and developing. Does it stand to reason, then, that such an acute sensitivity would be affected by even the slightest change in the electromagnetic environment? So what about a gargantuan change, and one which has happened almost overnight? Are there other species that have this sensitivity to magnetic fields? A sensitivity which ultimately makes them vulnerable to man-made frequencies. Unfortunately, the discovery of a new protein cell called a cryptochrome suggests all life has a magnetic sense.
They were discovered in the 1990s in plants, where their function is to absorb blue light, which is used to regulate growth. They were since been found in insects, animals, mammals, including humans, and in birds.
Cryptochromes are a biological molecule called a protein. It's generated by some of your genes called trigenes,